Bazalwane bonke, sunset I greet you all. Ngelinhle ligama lomfula uJesu Christ.
In the wonderful name of Jesus Christ.
Manje ke lo ngaphambili,
standing before you,
ligama ngisamkelo,
Samuel Peer,
samkelo.
Oh, yeah, ligama ngisamkelo,
samkelo,
sibongo ngoka
Peer. Peer is the surname.
Yeah. Manje ke iitem lengite ngayo,
I'm only here for
ilula kakhulu
and is item
ifuna abantu bakamoya.
It needs spiritual people.
Nangabungasiwa kamoya,
if you are not a spiritual person,
utoba nenkinga.
You might have some problem.
Manje ke ake sicale sivumelane ngento yinye.
Let's agree on one thing.
Ngisindisiwe.
I'm a born again Christian.
Manje ke ekusindiseni kwami,
on my salvation,
angasindisi ngoba batalwa bakholwa.
I'm not born again because my parents are Christians.
Ngasindise ngoba bekuthi bona inhliziyo yami ikhuni.
I was saved because my heart was so evil.
Bengisigangi.
I was a troublemaker.
Bengeva.
I was a stubborn person.
Manje ke kulokoke.
On top of that,
angajwayele. Ngathi sizobambisana nzima. Manje ke kulokoke.
On top of that,
ngabona ukuthi ngcono impilo yami nginikele Christ.
I decided to give my life to Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Manje ke sesiyavumelana futhi.
We agree again
ngale constitution lesinayo.
On the constitution that we have.
Constitution lelula.
The easiest constitution.
Uma ungayifunzi,
if you don't read it,
angeke uzwe what is kwenakala.
You won't know what is happening inside.
Uma uyifunza,
if you read it,
uyaphila.
You live.
Manje ke ake sifundzeni emabhayibhelini yethu.
Let's read in our Bibles.
Chapter 24
in the book of Psalms chapter 24
verse 1. Manje ke bafundzi bebhayibheli ngoba sebalitholile le verse.
Bible readers already got hold of the verse.
Nanga bakhona bo prophets sebalitholile.
Prophets already know it.
Mahubo
Psalms
siyabona.
Wonginika umvuzo omkhulu.
Worship team, ngiyacela ngicela nisonzele duthani nalamamama.
Yeah.
Mina ngithanda kakhulu. So ngiyathanda ukuthi nisonzele lamamama kwathi ukhona kunivuka kahle.
Please get close to the mics. I like to sing and I'm like being like
so.
Thereof, the world and they that dwell therein.
Nangabe lomnyana lo lelinyanga sifundzela futhi ngoba le lesingisi sinelawa lesingisi sivume ukusinikele iking. Hallelujah.
Another translation please.
Hallelujah. Kuthi iBhayibheli edliwa ko la ekhaya sifundza singisi. Hallelujah.
Lefasi ke la morena le makoko koko a lona lefasi lotlhe le ba agi ba lona.
Manje ke i language yesizulwini Swati masikhona
si Swati version.
Lefasi lingela ka somlingi nakho konke okukho ilizwe labakhuleno kilo.
Hallelujah. Manje ake sivumelane la.
Let's agree on this.
Kuthi umhlaba
that the world
wa Jehovah
is of the Lord
nokugcwala kwawo.
And its fullness.
Manje konke into lekhona emhlabeni,
everything that is on earth
that Jehovah
is of the Lord.
Manje ke wena kungenrile nayo.
Whatever you have
akusiwako.
It's not yours.
Wa Jehovah
is for the Lord.
Manje ke masifunze iBhayibheli.
When we read the word of God,
kude ukuna kuyibeka kahle ibe easy.
So we could clearly understand.
Ake ngafunzi mina.
Let me not read.
Ake ngitshele ngifunde.
Let me tell you so you can read.
Sto khona kuvumela.
So we can agree.
Deuteronomy asifundzele.
The
gift
that you promised to the Lord, your
free will offering
or any other offering. Chapter 8, 17 and 18.
So then, you must never think that you have made yourself wealthy by your own power and strength. Remember that it is the Lord your God who gives you the power to become rich. He does this because he is still faithful today to the covenant that he made with your ancestors.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
What we need to understand that whatsoever we have is not of our own. It's for the Lord. We are talking about offering. It has different categories. But we only look one aspect, which is the finances, money. The finances. The church is lacking that side. We usually read verses which benefit us. It doesn't benefit God. It only benefits us. We say give with what you have. The verse there's nothing wrong. Listen now. We only benefit. Because if I have taken it out of my pocket, I take it out. I give. I've got more left at home. What do we read about Ananias
and Sapphira
and Sapphira? It starts here. They agreed with the Holy Spirit. And they agreed with the wife that was selling this farm to give with it. After receiving the money, they turned around. Listen to the punishment. The man started.
It's my figure.
When he came, I think he was a little bit fat, like myself. If he was fat, when he walks, he would entertain his mind. He's saying that I've beaten them. They won't see. When they arrived to the Apostle Peter, they spoke well. Is this all? Is it? Is it? Listen to how we answer them. Yes. Before he finished speaking, he fell on the ground. You see the problem? Then his wife came. I think she was also fair. She was walking on the street. After three hours,
we are feeling.
She arrived.
The exact same question.
The very same question applied.
What's in the past now?
She fell as her husband did. She was also buried. Do you see the problem when God gives you the condition and you decide on your own? Then when you finish, I see Malembe gives you 20 rand. Then I say, with this 10 rand,
next time I add, I see 20 rand.
Next time I add it, I make it 20 rand. I don't continue because he gave with 20 rand.
Wonginika umvuzo omkhulu.
Thank you.
this different scenario, then what do you give? You give with what? What kind of a thing do you use to give? I'm speaking about money, but I'm still talking about goods. Look at Cain and Abel. No one decided for the other how to give. God didn't come down and say, you should give with what it seems good. But Abel, he decided on his own because he is God. Let me give him what is better. What is better? What seems great? Don't just take and give. Because our problem is, we want to give.
It's not 3 months to sell
a
fridge.
We want to give with this a bright pack that is. Went beyond date. Because we buy bright packs.
Yeah, what come on, kilo and the wood.
You know they don't have it on your neighbor. When you finish,
fridge.
You put it back on the
refrigerator.
And then you lose electricity. Electricity is being cut. It's being shut.
Load shedding.
Yeah, sneeze. Then the load shedding comes. When the load shedding arrives, you leave it. And then it goes back to being frozen. The month goes by. After the month end, then you come. And say, my kids,
little bright pack,
this bright pack,
Celumusa
is spoiled.
Bakona baga makhelwa.
We have neighbors.
Siyakwazi ukuthi kude kudle.
We know they have nothing.
Asipreachi ivangeli njalo.
We're not preaching that kind of a gospel.
Sikunika lokuhle.
We give you the good.